Oh, we're ready to go. What's up, YouTube? Nicole Spence here. So today I am out here in Cape Canaveral, Florida with Fin and Fly Charters, Jamie Glasner, and I am actually gonna teach you guys how to throw a cast net. So stay tuned, we're taking the skeeter out. Pretty excited, guys.
Espresso.
I got my triple espresso. That's how we do it out here. Oh yeah, Mama Dukes, by the way.
Oh, balls.
Mama Dukes is gonna be camera lady today for us. Out here in beautiful.
You fix your horn.
Out here in beautiful town of Cape Canaveral, Florida.
I just am digging those boots. Like, I think they're awesome. Who's that by?
Oh, those are my extra toughs. Check them out, guys.
Oh, that's what your shirt says, too. That's awesome.
Extra tough.
Extra tough. Is it comfy?
Oh, they're very comfortable. Love them. And they come in really cute colors, as you can tell.
Yeah, I'm digging this. I want a pair. Where are you taking us, Nicole?
We're going to go catch bait.
Oh, yeah?
For tomorrow.
You're gonna teach me how to throw that cast net?
And we're gonna teach you how to throw the cast net.
How big is that cast net?
12 footer.
Oh my gosh. Is it heavy?
Yes.
Captain Nicole.
Captain Nicole.
Are you kidding me?
He's not gonna let me drown.
Yeah, where's your water wings at?
I got them right here.
Yeah, those ain't water wings. Try swimming with those on. Tell me how you
know. I'll kick those off in a heartbeat.
Here, I got a pair of waders you can wear. Jump in the water and see what happens. Now you sink to the bottom.
I know, that's what I said.
Yeah.
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 All right, get the net ready.
All right, guys, we're going to have this.
You're catching pogies for Nate. Nate needs some pogies.
Yeah,
so
Nate
plug
needs
them.
Some pogies for tomorrow for his charter, right?
No, no, not for a charter. Oh, for commercial fishing.
Oh. But aren't we fun fishing too?
As long as I don't get booked.
We're fun fishing tomorrow.
All right, come on, get the net ready. Let's go. Let's do this.
Should I do this in a bikini? Guys, should I do this in a bikini or should I stay in this?
Is it hot?
No, they want you to look like a nun. Or one of those, you know, or like over in the Middle East where you're not even allowed to show your face. You gotta be all wrapped up with a towel on your head and everything.
All wrapped up.
All right, let's do this. There's bait all around. Are you gonna grab the net or what?
I should probably take this off, huh?
Hell yeah, I'd take that off.
Take that off.
I'll be diving for gold.
Yeah.
It'll be a new season of gold rush out of Cape Canaveral.
No, no, no. Down.
Whoa. Oh, is this G-rated?
Yes. My channel is definitely G-rated.
I don't know about that. Good lord. Gotta lay off the Twinkies there.
Shut up. Are you calling me fat? Am I fat, guys?
No.
Yeah, I gotta push your buttons.
Am I fat?
No.
Yeah, she likes those Twinkies.
Feeling real skinny today.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I got a whole box full of Twinkies for you.
Alright, perfect. Those are my favorite.
Yeah, where's the Twinkies at?
Alright. So, I just learned how to do this whole cast net thing a couple days ago. So I'm going to teach you guys what I've learned to the best of my ability here. Wrap this up. And I got sea legs. That's why I'm wearing these shoes. I definitely have sea legs. So you wrap this up like so. There. Doesn't have to be perfect. All right, Jamie, I might need your help.
Do not let her down.
So this is a 12.
You're the professional.
I'm not a professional, I'm learning.
Well, here you are trying to make a video to teach people on how to throw the cast net.
Right.
Yeah.
But I'm telling them that
all right.
This is, I'm beginning.
What is this? We got ourselves a fancy new little bracelet.
Yeah, it's a hair tie.
Check my hair for you. Oh, this one.
right here, like so. Get in your stance, grab some lead, throw it over, break it into threes. Jamie, what you think? About right there?
Yeah, that works. Remember, you gotta grab the lead line that's coming down your leg.
Oh no, this I gotta go under and over.
Yeah, under and over.
So you gotta take it here, go under and over your shoulder.
Nope, under. You didn't do it.
What do you mean?
You didn't do it. You gotta go under your arm. There you go. Go under your arm. Uh-huh. Like you are. Yep, and then over your shoulder.
Okay, so like ready, set. Right?
Yep. Just, it's gotta go.
Well, that's where it was.
No, it wasn't. You got it right there.
Okay, let's do that again real quick. So you gotta go under and over, guys. You gotta go under and over.
Oh, oh shit, and almost overboard.
All right, hold on, Gotta give him a stance. So you gotta go under and over. So under, over. Okay. Then you take your lead here, and you do some more.
Now, take it closer to the lead line coming down. Remember, grab the lead line coming down from your shoulder. The inside lead line. Yep.
Inside?
And there you go. And then flip that over your knee.
This part?
Yep. There you go. Because then you're going to grab that inside lead line coming down. Yep. Do a little bit more. A little bit more. That's good. And then you grab that lead line coming down right there. See the lead line? Yep. Grab it a little bit higher. Nope. Yep. There you go. Right about there. Yep. That'll work. Right there.
Hold on, I got to grab it.
And then you grab that.
Grab hole. Here.
Yep.
And then you grab
the whole thing.
This right? Guy.
Yep. There you go. Yep. That's how you do it.
And we are ready to go. So we're going to get a little momentum behind it.
And you're going to throw downwind.
Which is this way?
Yep. It's always easier to throw downwind than upwind. So when you're doing it, you're going like this. You don't want to do that. You want a flowing motion. If your weights are coming slapping down like this,
okay,
you're not doing it right. You want a flow motion where the weight's all flowing.
All right. This?
Yep, just like that. Yep. One, and do it this time. There you go.
Yeah.
Woo!
You just gotta practice on it and you'll get it opened up
Mom,
more and more. But that's a heavy net though.
I got it.
Yeah guys, that's a 12 footer.
No, that's 10 footer, I think it's like 12 pounds.
It's heavy.
12 or 14 pounds.
It doesn't seem like it is, but it is very heavy. So I can pull it up now?
Yeah, you can pull it up, yeah. Oh.
We're not really on any bait. We're just trying to get the CASTNET video for you guys. We'll get footage catching bait. Maybe not today, maybe later day, not sure.
Time on bait. Alright, I got him this time. Alright, look at it. There are so many in there. Oh boy. Look, they're swimming out of the net. All right, neutral. Nicole.
We're neutral now.
All right, we got our bait. Let's go. There's a net right here.
Is that another green thing?
No.
Oh.
Do you hear the live well pumping?
Oh.
Ding dong. Here you go.
You're a ding dong.
Here, scoop them up with that. I am a ding-dong. This is my first day on the job.
Scoop them up with this.
Yep.
How about I just pick them up?
Just scoop it. Oh, I gotta show you everything. Look at this. Look. Yeah, scoop.
Oh, look, you got like eight.
I got like eight in there. Move, bum.
Get them, baby.
I want to go catch these fish because this is like you have to be out here in order to get them.
Well, we're out here.
Yeah.
They're so slippery.
Look at that. Would you look at that? Oh, Pogie, you want some cat food? All right, Nicole, we're dying.
Turn.
Get it.
Come here.
Oh yeah, we got some new fishing flip-flops now.
Mm-hmm.
I call those the scaly ones. Hey, buddy.
I'm fishing too.
Come here, buddy.
All right, here you go, Nicole. Here's the net. I'm gonna start getting us ready. All right, Tina.
Stay tuned, guys. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to follow more outdoor adventures with Nicole.